come on, Sylvester, I'm going to take you over here and then I'm going to end you, okay? I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I don't want to end you, but I'm going to have to. I feel bad. No one's going to believe that I would kill my child, would they? Come on, Sylvester, where are you going? Where are you going? Sylvester's just going upstairs. I'm nervous. I'm so nervous. I can't do this. Okay, I can't. Okay, I did it. I did it. I feel bad. I feel really bad. I feel so bad. I feel so bad.
Santa, it's you, isn't it?
It's Sylvester. Sylvester, admit it. Admit it. It's you.
Sylvester can't talk. He's a little baby.
Be you, Jelly.
Oh my God.
Wait, no, no. Silly. Guys, it is not me, and I can prove it by.
Moody.
Moody's awfully quiet.
Yeah, she's very angry.
Yeah, right. Moody is in a bit of a mood today. I'm gonna wish you guys the best of luck.
I'm gonna take the trash out.
Okay. I'm gonna go pick up some towels.
What do I do with the trash?
Yeah, right. You don't even have that task. You're lying.
You don't have the towel trash.
Good luck,
I'm
everyone.
I'm so confused.
How do I get rid of the trash? Did it work? I think it worked. Did I actually do it? This is the first time I am playing this map in Among Us, and it's difficult. It really is difficult. I don't know anything about it, and I feel like I'm gonna die first, but it's gonna be okay. Let's go over here. How do I get up these stairs? Hello? Oh, what? What? Oh my God. That's so cool. I feel like I'm far away from all the people now. I'm definitely not gonna die first. Wahaha. Oh, emergency meeting. That's up here. I guess someone could come in here. Okay, let's have a look. 3, 3, 5, 5, 7. I like that some of the tasks are the same because some of these are confusing me. What's this? Can I do something here? Probably not. I'm so scared of running into someone. Okay, let's go into the vault. And what is this? It's a big crystal. Oh, I need to clean it, of course. Crystal. It's probably not even a crystal. All right, let's continue. These people are creeping me out, but these are costumes. Am I gonna try these on? You know, this thing that this hat would actually look pretty good on. And I mean, this jacket, new jacket, good, would not look too bad. Look at that. Oh no, I'm scared. Go away from me, Dino. Go away from me. Go away from me. Is he coming up? Because if he's coming up, I'm going down. That's what's happening. Oh no, he's coming. I don't like this. I don't like this. Okay, I got it. I got it. I got it. I don't know if he was the imposter or something, but that just creeped me out. I would have just been able to finish all my tasks. Oh, Sylvester. Sylvester just ran past me. My child would never kill me, right? My child would never kill me. What is this? Oh, I need to twist it. Is that not how to do it? Well, how do I do this? Is that not what I'm supposed to do? Like this? Oh, now that I think about it, that was not very smart, was it? I could have figured that one out. But it's the first time that I'm playing this, like I said. It's not so easy. All right, we are gonna head in here into this hallway through the kitchen. Oh, I'm scared, I'm scared, I'm scared. Get away from me. And we need to fix some electricity over here. I'm so nervous. Has anyone even died yet? I feel like no one's died. I feel like this map is huge. This map is absolutely massive. What's this down here? Is it over here that I need to fix the lights or is it on the other side? Of course it's on the other side. I knew it. I knew it. It's fine. I'll just go fix it. I go fix it. I'll take one for the team. There we go. Okay. This is stressful. This is really stressful. I feel like I'm in an open area. Anyone can kill me now. There we go. Finished all of my tasks on that side of this place. Now I need to go to the other side. Dino's there again. Dino's there again. He's kind of creepy, isn't he? I knew it! I knew he was creepy! I knew he was creepy! No! My dead body! Booty, you're there too! My dead body's right over here. You see this? It's awful. Oh no. Oh no. Has no one found Moody's body? I'm so confused.
This is taking way too long.
Oh,
so I was like,
no. Moody and Santa are gone?
I was saying the same thing. This was lasting forever.
I was like, okay, so I went to this task up here and I was like, oh wait, there's this button and it's taking way too long. Maybe let's push it and see if anyone's dead. Sylvester says, and finally two people.
You found the meeting room?
Yeah, it's at the top.
The very top of the ship.
I have a question.
Okay.
I have a question. What's where up? Are you, Dino?
Me?
I'm in the armory right now. Oh. I'm organizing pistols.
Oh yeah, I did that one
too. Didn't know the ship was gonna have an armory. We are stacked with weapons.
No, I had that one too.
Okay. What about you, silly?
Well,
oh, you pressed the button.
I was at the top and I did armory, so I guess Dino's not it. So it's either you or Sylvester.
But yeah, where I saw Sylvester in security.
Sylvester's in security.
I'm in the kitchen. I just made a burger.
Oh, nice. Can I have some? I mean, no,
consistent of Moody and or Santa?
No, no body pieces.
No body pieces.
It was a vegan patty.
It is a little suspicious. Oh, vegan. Okay.
Yeah, vegan patty.
I mean, I'd like some, but I wonder.
Isn't Santa made out of vegetables?
No, but Dino, you're getting off track. We need to find who did this.
I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm not the investigator.
I'm actually sussing Sylvester a little bit.
Yes, someone killed my mom.
Oh, Sylvester.
She's way too sad.
That is kind of sad.
I mean, a jelly child. Are you?
No, it's not me. I'm gonna skip because I don't know anything.
Oh, no.
I'll skip this. This is not good.
So it is a little odd that she called, but she wanted to see how many bodies were dead.
I was so scared to push this button because every single time someone does.
Have you? What kind of new tasks have you done?
I did the guns too, and I had to put like I don't know glasses on this puppet and like clothes.
How did they do that?
I'm gonna meet up at Main Hall. I don't know about all of you.
I don't know about this. I'd be careful for Silly.
I'd be careful for Jelly too.
No, it's not me.
I don't know about you, but I feel pretty secure with Sylvester. You know what? I'm pretty trustworthy with that.
Okay, well, good luck.
No.
We'll see.
Sylvester, stay away from that evil man. My poor Sylvester hiding in the shower, so scared. What is Jelly doing? I want to see what Dino is doing. Where did he go? I want to see because he is the one who's going to kill everyone, obviously. So let's have a look. Where is he? Oh, now I actually get to have a little look around this place, which is good. Let's see. Where could they be? Not in the kitchen. Oh my god. Oh no, this is not good. This is so stressful. Please don't kill my Sylvester. Okay, there's Dino. Dino's right here. He's just standing there. No one's fixing this. That's gonna be impossible for someone to fix. You need to go so far in order to fix that. Dino's just standing there. Is Dino gonna kill her? I knew it! I knew Dino was gonna kill her! Oh my god. That's not good. Oh, Jelly's standing over here. Are they gonna die? What? Oh, they still have 43 seconds, but still. They only have... Oh, look at Jelly! He went to the other side on that thing! Dead body reported.
Yeah.
So wait, Sylvester... Were you getting the code out? I was at the top of the ladder. I was about to head down.
Sylvester says it's Dino.
Yeah, you know what's funny? I have kind of like an unwritten rule or an unwritten thing that says the person who starts talking first when he didn't press the report button is always the imposter.
What do you mean? Weren't you talking last time when Silly was the one? Silly was the one that pressed the button and you started talking?
My now poor listen, child.
Sylvester and I were together in the end. Me and him, we were sharing poo-poo heads.
Yeah, so you guys are two poop heads.
Yeah, and you know what's funny? This was right in between the elevator thing part. And there's no way he could have killed Silly. It's you, Dino.
Me? How is it me?
And Sylvester thinks so too.
Because you guys share poop heads.
Yeah,
we're both like that. Yeah,
what's the problem with that?
Catch him.
I was there with Sylvester when you were finding everyone
else. We both
else.
Voted you, Dino.
Suspicious.
We either lose or we either win.
I swear, Jelly, if you win this one, all because you got the same hat as Sylvester.
Then what?
You get it wrong.
Yes! I knew it.
No,
my child
I was so
is
close.
Safe.
I was right at the end of that vent where Sylvester
you
was.
Good.
That was
good.
So stressful. Oh, what was over there? What was that?
Wait, what was that?
Where?
Huh?
I thought I saw something this way. I don't know. I
you saw something this way?
Where? Oh, no, it was just a can. It fell over.
I'll go.
Oh.
I was about to be really cool and say that I'll go check it out because I'm not scared of anything.
It's Sylvester's can. He sometimes likes to recycle. Okay, let's just
recycle.
Recycle is doo-doo.
It's kind of dark in here.
It's cool in here, right?
I like it.
Oh yeah, I think this is like a dark room to.
I don't see anybody
photos.
Now because we're all in there.
Yeah.
Wow. Uh-huh. The imposter could kill right now, and we would not see it if you're out of the room.
I'm running out of here.
Somebody say imposter.
I'm not the imposter. Like I'm innocent.
I'm actually innocent.
Absolutely a crewmate. I gotta go through some tasks though.
Oh yes. Oh my God. I am so nervous right now. I'm so nervous. I don't know what to do. I'm getting all stressed out. Come on, Sylvester. I'm gonna take you over here and then I'm gonna end you, okay? I'm so sorry. I don't want to end you, but I'm gonna have to. I feel bad. No one's gonna believe that I would kill my child, would they? Come on, Sylvester. Where are you going? Sylvester's just going upstairs. I'm nervous. I'm so nervous. I can't do this. Okay, I can't. Okay, I did it. I feel bad. I feel really bad. I feel so bad. I feel so nervous. Okay, I can't go downstairs again. What kind of tasks do they complete here though? Oh, the numbers with the credit card. Should I say I did that? Someone's gonna find the body real fast. I don't wanna move. I don't wanna move. I can't do it. No one's reported it yet. I'm just gonna keep on standing up here. I am in the meeting room.
I'm so nervous.
Why has no one reported it yet? It's like out in the open. The body is literally out in the open and I can't report it because people are gonna think it's me. And it might be. There is literally no one here. Why has no one done anything? Okay, I'm just gonna go down. I need to do something. Oh my God. Who killed Sylvester?
Dude, I thought it was me. Goodness. I thought someone killed me.
Oh my God, someone killed my child.
I thought it was you killing.
No, I thought someone killed me. I was like, no, because I saw Moody walking in and I was like, oh no.
I thought you were gonna kill me. I can't believe how you guys are not sad about Sylvester, my child.
Poor Sylvester.
It's dead. It's so
who
cool,
killed Sylvester?
Sylvester's hand is going to be empty now.
Oh, that's so sad. Don't say that.
We'll empty his can for him.
Moody!
Yes?
Why were you following Silly?
I was going down there to do a task.
Moody, what did task? You kill Sylvester?
No, I wouldn't kill Sylvester. I saw Dino take a shower in the beginning with me.
What? Yeah, I actually saw you were watching me take a shower, and then you had to take a shower as well. And then Jelly walked in at the end. And it was super weird. I was like, are we all taking showers together? I didn't think this would happen.
Dino, did you see Moody taking a shower?
I did see Moody taking a shower.
That means she's innocent.
Okay, good. Dino.
But she took the shower at the same time as me. So there was a lot of mist and fog there. You know, it's
Santa,
very
did you have the shower?
I can't tell for sure.
Yes?
Did you kill Sylvester?
I would never. Sylvester is such a cutie.
Wait, Santa, where was Sylvester?
Sylvester was in a corner of a hallway all alone, laying there chopped up with his body parts all over the place.
Oh my.
That's so sad.
Do you remember what part of the map?
Well, I can try to remember. It's traumatizing, you know? But it was at the top somewhere. I was up in the meeting room, connecting wires, discussing future plans and investments with my fellow...
Investments?
Friends.
With Sylvester.
And then I walked down, and Sylvester was discussing investments.
I don't know, Moody.
You're sus.
Silly and Moody and I were on the bottom part.
Oh, that's not
Jelly,
me.
Why did you vote for me? Why would I kill my child?
You're discussing about investments with your... child.
Not with my child. What are you talking about? My child was chopped up somewhere when I was talking investments.
I don't know.
How do you know they were already dead though?
I don't know.
That's a good question.
Yeah, sussy says.
All right, good luck.
I'm gonna go to electrical and get some things done.
Oh my God, this is crazy. This is not good. Where am I right now? I don't know where any of this is. I want to go somewhere where no one is so I can kill everyone in peace. I need to kill someone soon. I know that otherwise people are going to be suspicious. Anyone up in the weapons? No, they're not. Anyone over here? Why is literally no one over here? Oh, that's Moody in there. Moody doesn't really sus me though, so why would I want to kill her? I'm gonna kill Jelly. There we go. I'm nervous. I'm so nervous. Oh, showers. I'm so scared. Oh my God.
My green buddy!
First Sylvester and then Jelly?
I saw him. Wait, he was down with
Dido. Is it you?
No, it was not me. I found my friend in the engine room, Santa.
You weren't happy about Jelly joining in the shower. I know it.
It's not that I was upset. I was more or less curious. I was asking whether or not he had the showers himself, and he never said it. All he did was die in engine
room. Wait, Moody?
Yes?
Where are you?
Moody looks angry.
I am at the viewing deck near the cockpit. I just saw Santa go past me.
Ooh, Santa sus. Santa.
How is
Moody.
That sus of me?
Moody
could have killed him.
Moody,
yeah,
how long
she just saw
at,
me.
How long were you at the cockpit of the ship?
Not long because I had to go to the viewing deck to get the little signal on my phone.
You were with me, though.
I don't know. I don't feel like silly sounds kind of sus.
What were you doing on your way to that part of the ship?
I was gonna go and connect some more wires.
Oh.
Wires.
And check out the showers. That was a really interesting setup. How many showers were there in a row there?
Six?
There could be a few showers in a row. The one I took only had like a hose on the wall. The different shower than usual. But I'm here to say, I fixed one hose,
by the way.
Santa's working on wires so much.
I don't know why my tasks are like that. It's not me deciding.
How many wires have you crossed, Santa?
How many times have I been frightened for my life and ran?
That's a lot of times.
How many wires have you crossed? Four.
You're sus.
You've done it once. You've done the wires
you
task
sus.
Once.
This I was gonna do the last one. I've done it once, but I had to do it twice.
You gotta do it three times. All crewmates know you gotta do it three times.
You guys are rude.
Someone's gotta
have to do it three. Everyone knows this.
Was it Santa?
I haven't been able to do any tasks. The only tasks I know is connecting wires. I think no one would sus me if I killed Sylvester.
The only tasks you know is that and murder.
Yeah.